It takes only God to work itself to you, Brother Galicia. Yes. Yes.
That's why Satan thought he could have won. Because there was no way to get man out of this business of sin.
Oh, sorry.
Satan defied God in heaven with all his word to release man. But Jesus came no ear in disguise. Every now and then, Satan recognized him to you. And he told Satan, hold your peace.
Yes.
Oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. That's why when Jesus died, the worst thing that death could ever do to him was to kill him. For when death came, and when death opened his inside and looked beneath his clothes, underneath there was God. Lord, teach me the number of my days. You know this? Life. I went to look for Brother Shu in the hospital the other evening. And he came out and he told me, he said, Pastor, I don't want no medication. The doctor said, if you come out of here, 2 weeks you have left to live. He said, but they have been proven wrong before.
Yes, yes, yes.
And they can be proven wrong again.
Yes, yes.
Then he said, all right, even if I die, I know where I'm going.
Yes. Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah.
The man who knows where he's going has no problem to give up his life. And when I'm talking about you, I'm talking about the boy that's just about 20 years old.
Yeah. Oh, glory.
But he resides. I was stronger in my faith.
Yes, yes.
Oh, God. Brother, brothers, instead of me strengthening him, he strengthened me.
Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Lord, teach me
the power of my
death. Methuselah lived 969 years. But that was on the other side of the snow. In this world, we have to put good use to it.
Yes.
In all get up from me.
Hallelujah.
Because whether we believe it or not, the time is barred with an eternity.
Yeah, Lord.
God doesn't undertake this book where he lived called time. Earth and heaven is governed by eternity. But when man came, God put in a little piece of thing inside eternity called time. So that the man should walk from point A. So by the time he reached point G, he's back to eternity. He came from eternity to point A. He dropped across and to point B. By the time we get to point B, he's back in eternity. From God lives there. Today, whether we're Christian or not, we are pilgrim and voyagers. The time is bearing us all away. You look, some people take a picture of their children every year.
Yes.
To see the progress they are making.
Thank God.
So they can compare this picture with last year's picture. Yes. Are we taking spiritual pictures?
Oh.
To see how we are progressing? Can we come here last year picture with this year picture and see how we are progressing?
Jesus.
Teach me, God, to
yes,
number my days. I don't care what we buy. This is the time. Some buy comfort, some buy blankets, some go 3 blankets, some go 4, some go 2, some go 1. We all shall find the cover of the morning.
That's
That's our final blanket.
Yes.
Morning.
Hallelujah.
We call ourselves nice names.
Hallelujah.
We love to be called nice names.
My God.
Even when we don't deserve.
My Lord.
But when the Lord look upon us,
yes.
He said, thus the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lord Jesus.
And he was talking about both of us. He said, thus the Lord.
Yes.
And the dust shall I return.
Hallelujah.
And no matter how we try to pull up this valley, when we start going down.
Yes.
Thank God, my Savior. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Yes.
Glory
yes.
to Jesus.
If we call the prayer here of today, we come up on yesterday.
Yes, yes, yes. Glory to Jesus.
If you die then, they're still going on in
yes,
here.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Very soon, your nice, fleshy face.
Yes.
Begin to look like you.
My God.
You know, the morning face that you have, bright, round, and flush.
Yes, sir.
Very soon you see, begin to look like tombs.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Warning that we better take a check for our days.
Yes, yes.
Look back, beloved. Ask about these old timers.
Yes.
When Christmas comes, they'll see about the little thing you do, cocoon pan and all kinds of pan. And then eat it off again, save again, and Christmas can't come.
Yes.
That's coming fast.
Thank God. It's too fast.
Too fast.
Yes.
All we want is everything.
Yes.
We grab, we hold, we get.
Yes.
A man saw me there in Israel, and he told me, he said, well, tell me about the man who had his wife won everything before the end in our hand.
Everything.
Everything. So he did. For peace sake, he did. And he died. And one day, the wife went to the cemetery to the point. She didn't know it no more, but she go to the place and ask him, where is Mr. Forrest buried? So we don't have no Mr. Forrest here. You must have buried in the cemetery. You know,
Because make sure that evening we stop what they turn into.
Yes.
They can't get more things than him than that, can
you?
But what will it profit at the end? We came in here with nothing, and you have got to go down for his hands. The video will realize this.
Because some of us not don't know God.
No.
We too strong and heavy to know him. But God only go on. God away to warn people.
And you know, it's always best when you serve God. No.
Yes.
Come. This song, young good shepherds. Do you know if the shepherd did not go when the angel told him, they would never see him? If the wise men hadn't got up and go, they would not have got a chance. They came from so far to see what those who are so near couldn't see.
My God. Amen.
Yes. Bloodthirsty Herod. When Herod decided to kill. God said to Joseph, go to Egypt.
Yes.
You know how far Egypt was from that hill? 400 miles. And a baby just born have to be exposed to danger. But Jesus did all of that.
Yes.
Oh, glory to God. Amen. So that he could teach us to number our days.
Yes.
Like I said, it's not when we go, it's how we go. Because
yes.
As sure as these lights burn,
my God.
Every man will reap whatever he
sows. Yes.
And you must expect, even nature tells us, yes.
You
cannot sow these and the look for corn. The foolish virgin said, give us some of your oil. We are brothers, share with us. We are waiting for the same Christ. We are all belong to the same group. Why don't we share what you have with us? How does one share their holy living with another? You have got to live your holy life for yourself. They were sleeping together.
Yes.
And the same God you called them off.
Oh, glory.
That's right.
So they said, no, can't give you. Because we just have enough. Because God only give us one day at a time.
Yes.
And as our day is, so shall also our strength be. God gives each of us one day at a time. And let me try to say, if you even live long as you call it, God calls you.
Yes.
Nothing in here name. He said, if you go 1,000 years, that will not be me.
That's what he is.
Are you taking a good check on your time? When you go home, you know, youngsters love when they reach their 16th birthday.
Yes.
21 even better.
Yes.
Because at that time they said, I'm coming.
Yes.
Who come of age?
My God.
The only time some of us come of age is true. Someone come age to die.
Yes. Right.
None of us ever come age.
My Lord.
What is 70 years? What is 60 years?
My God.
People not reaching no 69 or 70 no more.
True.
We are going. Did I tell you the youngster of me? Tell us they was 25? Never had a chance. But this is death, that's what we stay.
Yes.
And if death could have his way today, none of us come up here alive. But if I go now, or if I go tomorrow, that is not important. It's who I'm going with. When we hear that somebody was fathered, we wonder how it feels to be fathered.
Yes.
Some of us passed fathered so fast until we can't remember what we have been.
Yes.
And if we don't believe it, we look in the mirror.
Yes.
And it's reminding us.
Yes.
Lord, you're not what we were yesterday. Sometimes you wish you could go before the next one or go behind him. You have to stay there when your time comes. Teach me, God.
Yes.
The number of my days. And I may have a full spiritual photograph. Boy, I got the ability to serve God.
Glory to Jesus.
I know sometimes it doesn't look very important now to serve God. Because those people always think that religion makes for old people.
That's right.
And you don't have no time for no church.
That's right.
Praise the Lord. You know, somebody wrote me some time ago and asked me for some money to some things. I didn't even remember what the letter is. And they're mad because I didn't send them on. Now, those same people who want money tell people not to come because we want their money.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
They tell people don't come to church because they don't have to take your money. Yes. Yet, the money that we take from people, they still want it.
Yes.
How unfair it is.
It's not fair.
They don't come. They discourage us from coming.
Yeah.
Who can take money? I don't care who it is in this church. If a man take your money without you give it, you can't call the offices in the open. The ring 999.
Yes. It's a order.
And when they ask the way you want, tell them.
Yeah.
But it's the people. Satan is using these means to keep people away from getting it.
Yes. Glory to Jesus.
Brother, don't worry. The mother used to say, it's not the man who lost first, Lord. Let me tell you how people get saved. It's only one way to go to
hell.
Yeah. If you're done salvation now, man, you're still lost.
Yes.
For you wear the salvation in the cap, you lead it in your heart.
Yes. Hallelujah. Yes.
If you're baptized in anything, any fathers in the Holy Ghost, you're still going to hell.
Still going to hell. Still going to hell.
Praise the Lord.
If you're not filled with the
the Holy Ghost, you're going to hell just the same way.
Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah.
So, don't let us quarrel. I'm not quarreling either. The day of testing is going to prove it.
Yes. Amen. Yes.
But since I know how people come up from the dead,
yes,
it's my duty to tell you.
Yes. Oh, hallelujah.
When Jesus comes back in this earth,
my Lord,
he's not coming on him like how we say to separate goat and sheep.
No.
In fact, I know that the people wouldn't mind being on the goat side because they didn't want to have a bird goat.
My God.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The resurrection means you have to have in your body the spirit that raised up Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The power that raised up Jesus from the dead has to be in you. So that when you lay down in your grave, God. The law was an external
my little children, with whom I travail until Christ be formed in you. So now that we have Jesus in you, you have got, ladies and gentlemen, whether you like this church or not, that has nothing to do with your soul.
My God. Oh, hallelujah.
It's not what it's like, it's what it's right. There's no such thing as baptism in Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
That's right.
If anybody in this church, find out from me today.
That's right.
And then first in the school.
The Lord, amen.
And I don't care if you're not a preacher.
Yes.
You're going to baptize me right now.
Yes, thank God. All of us.
And after that, I'm going to ask this whole church to let you baptize. I need you to baptize them when you baptize me.
Yes, yes.
Praise the Lord.
Hear what Jesus said. Any ignorant person can understand that. Go baptize him then.
Yes.
In the name of the Father.
Yes.
And of the Son.
Yes.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
My God, when a man pick you up, I'm going to baptize you, and I said, I'm going to baptize you in the Father. Tell him before he put it down and say, what is the name of the Father? Tell me the name of the Father.
That's right.
Don't worry about the name of the Son, because if you get the name of the Father, you know the name of the Son.
Yes.
The Father and Son have the same name.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Stop, my man.
Yes.
Don't let people put you back in the blind thing. Who's baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost? Three loving spirit. God is one spirit. Hear what heaven said. When Job tried to question God, God said to Job, by the way, where were you, Job? When I, not when we, when I laid the foundation of
hallelujah, hallelujah.
Where were you, Job?
Hallelujah.
When I drawn the measuring rod through.
Where were you? Where were you?
God was the only one.
Yes,
sir. Look, in eternity, have no one to hold a compass, pole, and God have his thing over here, and go and leave a whole pole.
Hallelujah.
That's why when he could feel like no greater, he swore by himself. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
It's not just worship. You've got to have right religion.
Yes,
to make
yes, yes, yes.
I listen to people speaking in tongues. They say that after Holy Ghost. Some people get in their bed.
Yeah.
We hear Pocomania speak better tongues than what some of them know.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, sir.
Tongues. What the Bible is concerned about is truth.
Yes.
Biblical truth. One name, one baptism in the Bible.
Yes.
Don't make nobody fool you. You have some people get up and say, I was sprinkled. What do you mean sprinkled? Anything you sprinkle is supposed to iron it out the world. Sprinkle on. Baptism is by illumination. Baptism came from the original Greek, meaning bapto, and bapto means to plunge into. Teach me the Lord, my
things.
Glory to God. Glory to my soul.
Glory
to God.